Today I'm going to show you how to measure a tree using a stick.
Find a stick the length of your arm. Extend your arm and hold the stick upright from one end. Line up the stick with the base of the tree while the top of the stick lines up with the crown of the tree. Do this by moving closer or further away. When it's lined up, count the meter steps to the foot of the tree. The tree's height is the number of steps you count.
That means the tree is 44 meters.